Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Jack here, and today is the third day of the 2012 RuneScape Cryptic Cthulhu Fest. This part of the event takes place in Falador, and all you need is... All you need are leather gloves, your Jubilee basket, an onion... An onion, an earth rune, and a spade. And all you need to do is go to the bar in Falador. I really, again, apologize for the lag. It's pissing me off so badly. I'm recording this live, so that might be why. So all you need to do is go to the bar in Falador, and all you need to do is talk to Emily with those four items only, five items, only those five items in your inventory. Can't be any other item, otherwise it won't work this time. So only those four items, you talk to her, and you just click through this, and you're done with the events. And she'll put some drinks in your Jubilee basket. So that's it. You're done, guys. Sorry about the lag, but it's really quick, not a big deal. Thanks, guys. Bye.